going to show you a game just in early access. I posted about it yesterday. This is Manowar Corsair, based in the Warhammer universe. So far, so good.
You can't help but compare yourself against the old timers. The great sailors who left legends of their deeds on the waves and steel through the hearts of their enemy. Of course, my captain and I made us our fair share of enemies along the way, I reckon. And greed pushed us down some dark paths. Fortune and glory were there for the brave and the foolish alike. But nothing ever comes for free. And we knew we would have to take what work we could find in the taverns. And grab the big scores when we could. The stability of the Empire, Britonia, and the rest was under constant threat of war from all sides. All we could see was the opportunities that presented us. And all the while, we never saw death coming.
Oh. So I have a game already going. Janky though, I think in parts. Just gonna dock over there.
Ahoy!
Cannons, quicker reloading, rigging faster manoeuvres. Oh, here we go. These two need levelling up, so I'll show you that. He's a lookout, so I'll have the ship hunter, so that gives him a bonus to spotting ships, and the cook. We'll have him loyal. And all our weapons can be changed. I think I gave one of them a pretty decent sword before. Oh no, it's the axe. And I'll show you me. Oh, that's... So this is work in progress. I'm sure it's all going to change. But I've gone for range combat at the moment. I'm not a fan of the boarding as it stands. It's a little bit flimsy. I'll maybe show you. You can judge it yourself. So, I've got a pretty good sword that I found. I've got a repeat handgun, which is really handy. And you've got like outfits you can wear. Don't ask me what's going on with that helmet because I have no idea. You can have target practice as well. Let some balloons go out of your ship and shoot them. Quests doesn't really give you much info. Market. So, what did I pay for them? Oh no, that's a big loss. Provisions. You get bounties for killing certain ships. And you can, they drop pennants and then you just cash them in. Nice way to make money. Tavern gives you some tips and advice, maybe some maps occasionally. And the docks. Warehouse for stashing stuff. Ships, there won't be much here because it's not got a port, a dockyard, sorry. Upgrades. I've got a few. That's my griffin. He's a mascot. I've got the reinforced bulkhead, streamlined hull. And I've also got extra cannons on either side. Repair ship, obviously. Actually, let's show you this. You can hire other captains and have up to 6 ships in a fleet. I mean, I'm nowhere near that. I've only had about 20 gold so far. But, you look at the price. Not cheap. You can hire crew as well. I've only got 15 space on my ship at the moment, but they all have different perks and skills. Let's see if we can get a mission. Let's have an assassination. Cool. Bottom right, you've got your wind direction.
Blade this deck up!
So we're going against the wind, so that's we're going with the wind, so it's nice at the moment.
Get sighted!
If you head into the red, it slows you right down.
Get sighted!
And next to that, you've got the time, speed up, slow down. And there's our ship.
We have the weather gauge, Captain!
Oh, what's that? Not seen that before.
How could sleep when you're dead? Wind coming! We're by the wind, Captain! Hold on!
Have it. Oh, what the hell? Some sort of mind control. Turning my crew on them.
Send them your head! They're firing, Captain!
Still a bit janky. Oh dear. He's gonna ram me.
Press the muzzle!
I've never seen that before. Early access. It's still janky. Oh dear. I lost 4 guys. Jeez. Expensive. Map's pretty big, I haven't shown you the map. And it goes right down. I need to pay my crew again. Yeah, no, leveled up. Thank you. our bloody crew, eh? It's the first time I've lost so many crew in one fight. There'd be foul magic afoot. I lost three. So one for rigging. Sometimes you can just go to the market and buy what they're asking for. Definitely needs a lot of optimization. Should be slowing down on this. Here it's pretty well set. Pretty good setup.
No prey, no pay!
Corsair.
We need more cordage!
Very good, sir!
Ship sighted, Captain! Move those casks!
Very good, sir!
There are always fights going on. Are they fighting? Are they even on the same team? Same faction, that's it, ram the land. Don't think you're gonna win there. Yeah, definitely need some optimization, but I can see that it'll be a good game when it's finished. Just go for a wander. See if we can get into any trouble.
These seem better days, Captain!
Ah, the wind's changing.
Clean the barking irons!
Not for all the gold this wind!
And it's changed again. Whoa, ships are well janky. Early access up.
Tie off those ropes!
Maybe we'll go and see the monster.
Those creepy moons!
Nearly there.
work, you lazy dogs!
Times like this that I really want my map. That's it. Shit. field. Let's get away from the monsters.
Swap the deck!
Clean the barking irons!
Bloody wind. Anyways, that is Manowar Corsair. Early access. Still quite some work to do, I think. But great fun nonetheless. Oh, looks like I got a fight. It's... Oh dear. It's a pirate tower.
She's gaining on us!
What is the tower? What the hell is a tower getting on it? So if I take the tower out, I can loot the base, or does it look like a base? It's a path.
We have the weather gauge, Captain! Depress the muzzle! Money. And hopefully, more
money.
Lay off the rub.
Dock, and then
Master, you see, rat!
Let you be on your way. Okay, thanks for watching, that's Manowar Corsair.